cafeteria which I have designed. This has three parts: the kitchen area, the resting area, and the eating zone. So, the resting area, in this, it has many cubicles. Inside the cubicles, you can see there's a desk which can be folded upwards so that you can just take a power nap here. It has minimum furniture, which is a desk and a stool. Now, coming to the kitchen area, it has all the furniture that is required in the kitchen. Refrigerator, sink, oven, gas, and there's also a vending machine which can be used for quick snacks. Now, there's a digital board. On this, there's ingredients can be displayed according to which recipes can be made by the students and the professors working in the university. Now, we come to the eating zone. Here, there are foldable tables and chairs. So, they can be folded according to the occasion. For example, you have parties, so you can fold them and have a lot of ample space. Now, these are dining chairs, dining table, and it uses minimum space. It goes back